fue no dope, man. Damn, David.
Hold on, everything, look at the details. Nah, look at the buttons in the middle.
They're engraved, bro.
The buttons in the middle, they're all bust down BBs.
Top three, Hidden Beliefs.
Okay.
His brand and Red's brand.
What's going on, y'all? I don't know what video this is. I don't know if this is gonna be a part of a vlog or what. But as y'all can see,
yeah, I like these because they don't got a lot of like shit on it.
As y'all can see, they can see it. It's probably
there. You go. All
right, as y'all can see, I got invited to this face-to-face PO box. I never heard of something like this. This finna be cool. This finna be fire. I'm finna just
the light in the way.
Fire
that. There we go.
But, what was I saying? Yeah, it's a face-to-face PO box. I ain't never heard of something like this. I'm finna just be face-to-face against Quan or Sean, Shaq or whoever, showing my pieces, and he gonna rate it in front of me, basically. So, finna see how this is. I'm confident in my piece. He gonna give some, you know what I'm saying, advice or whatever. He live streaming right now, yeah. It's a face-to-face PO button.
Putting
the
sweats on too.
All right,
anyway,
we're gonna be taking my product face-to-face to Quan, and we're gonna see what he rated, what he rated the piece. He's gonna give us advice, and we're gonna see what's up, man. So y'all boys, just follow me, and let's see what happens. I don't know what video this is gonna be, but it's gonna be crazy.
That's why, yo, I need to go to the
side.
Come on more this way so you can say in the air.
I was trying to figure out, like, if I put this into my brand, like, it's a risk. Like, I gotta put 10 cans with both and pray that it just go crazy. Yeah. So I'm talking to people, and I end up meeting Ayari. I probably helped you on with those. And he done helped me so much. He mentored me, helped me. And I'll never forget that. I'm always telling him thank you. It's crazy, like,
yeah.
So,
yo, listen, chat. First of all, I just want to take this moment. Moments of silence, please. This is some real life shit. Yo, chat, I just want to say shout out to him. First of all, we're going to talk about his brand a little bit. But he's about to, he did something for us that I have to thank him for on the street. He's the reason why we're getting the content crib in December. So, with all that, we're going to clap. I'm not done. We're not going to clap. Not only that, he gave us the idea in my chat to do the content crib in December, but he's also going to change a lot of people that's around us lives, because in December, this shit is going to be fucking crazy, and everybody's going to walk out of that crib. A dog is going to be big as fuck. So, you know, shout out to him. You know. Let's talk about the clothes.
So, I got three clothes.
Yo, this is, and the buttons like coming off because
they're engraved, bro.
I know you sold out these at the pop-up shop. You had to, bro.
I had like 40 left.
You bet.
Like 40 left, Bob. Hey, how was something for 100?
Yo, Chad.
This shit hard.
Chad, we need 48 y'all to go buy one right now. Make it. Sold this shit out before you go back home, man. Sold this shit out, bro. Y'all go to this website. This shit is hard. This shit.
This is big one. This is
crazy. This is big one. This is crazy.
This is big one.
Nah, I think the yellow one is the hardest, because I could see myself
playing
Metro.
I'm thinking fit wise.
Nah, I ain't lying. You can use it. Push that shit to your
three. Yeah,
the pink. I ain't gonna lie. This shit hard.
I give it a 10. I give it a 10. 10 in my book.
I give it a 10. I give it a 10.
Nah, this shit a 10.
It'll be 100 out of 10 at my size, bro.
Nah, chat, this is a 10 out of 10, chat.
I was just with me, you can be only.
I didn't even drop this.
Chuck,
what's the Instagram?
What's your Instagram?
Hidden beliefs.shop.
Yeah.
So it's
Hidden
Beliefs?
Yeah.
How they
spell it out?
Because
they're
on the
other
side, but kind of like
cross. This is a meme. Yo, man's running the yellow one. Yo, come here to the yellow.
Hidden
Beliefs.shop. Yeah. Yo, let him stand right here real quick. Yo, show the yellow. Show him what's going on.
This nigga zoomed all the way in.
Bro, I know y'all not gonna dip ride and not dip ride him. His force is worse than mine. Look at that shit.
Oh, hell no.
This shit worse than mine, nigga. It's at walk here, bro. Where y'all from?
I ain't gonna lie.
Where y'all from?
North Carolina.
Yeah, he walked here, nigga.
But look at the lens he got. The nigga, he made sure he got a lens that's far enough that he not in the way, but he can still get the content. It can still be good.
And I think that's the only ones that came up here and did content, right?
Nah, everybody was like, again, they just getting content. Who's getting content?
All right, bet. Yo, say for the camera, bro. Either this is a W fucking collection, bro, and yeah. I feel like everybody should have this in their closet, especially now in the fall. But is it fall or winter?
Winter.
It's spring. It's fall. Oh, fall. Yo, fall. It's fall. You should have this in your closet right now, and you can get so much more. Yo, this is fire, bro. W collection, bro. You got a lot of cool sounds.
Hey,
Keith. Yo, Chad, he got my code sign, bro. That shit hard.
I'm just saying top three, not in order.
Top three?
It'll be him, it'll be his shit, and, fuck.
Top three, get him beliefs. His brand.
Which one is Hidden Beliefs? That one? Yeah, he was the first one, right? That's what I'm trying to remember. Him. That's top three. In order. We're not going to do that.
So, we don't got no more brains, but if everybody that's here, if you got any questions for Quan or Rob about anything pertaining to this, y'all time to ask before we get done?
I love your friend.
Outside. All right, bet. So how I start making content? Shit. Let me pin this so I can be professional, bro.
That nigga nervous.
Bring top bro. Three in the camera. The top three.
Oh, top three. Come back in the camera real quick. Top three. Come back in the
put
camera.
Put him please.
Come on this side. Yeah.
And Lamar.
Yo, we're gonna make this next segment.
Lamar, stay your ass over there with that E-Nash shirt.
Come on that side over here. Y'all come on this side over here. This top three right here.
This top three right here.
Get ass out the way. All right, this top three right here. Wait, hold on. These shirts have fire, bro. Hold on.
I already got one of
them. Oh, you already got one of them?
I already got one of them.
Yo, y'all fuck with, bro. These shirts hard, bro. Chad, he the reason we get in the content house in December, bro. W, bro.
I was in the chat. I was like, y'all need to be December, bro. Crazy. Why not?
Appreciate you, bro. Hey, that's a left hand dab. I know we're not supposed to do that. Yo, W, bro, shout out to you, bro, because, bro, that shit gonna change my life, bro. What's your name, bro?
Gage.
Okay, all right, bet. Yo, you about to change my life, Trent, and I'm just telling you from right now, like, I really appreciate you even saying that in the stream because it brought ideas to us that the sky is the limit in December, bro. Nah, real shit, bro. But fuck that, though. What's up? Yeah, let me get a yellow one. Yeah, large. Nah, yeah, fast, yellow. And you wearing the yellow one. Nah, these bitches hard, bro. What the fuck?
I think that's the hardest shirt I got today. And you also about to change my life, twin. Real shit. Appreciate you, bro. Keep working, bro. You know what I'm saying? Just keep going up, bro. Don't ever quit. You know what I'm saying? Make sure, yo, DM me on Instagram. You need promo. I got you, bro. Free. Take a picture. Send it to you, bro. Yeah, actually, take my number, twin. Take my number. That's real love. Huh?
You see it tomorrow?
Yeah. Nah, I'm back, bro. Hold on. Are you doing this shit with porn? Don't even know
some shit
for this life.
Yo, text me
right now, bro. Text me, bro. Let's throw that to him.
You know I'm in love.
I heard that didn't die. Don't know how I wanna feel about it. Left lonely. I remember back when everybody slept.